happen. I'm not going to do a line lock burnout this time. I'm just going to spin them a little, get the water off. That rubber should still be hot. Everything should still be disabled. Looks like I'm lined up with this Grand Cherokee. I need to get that 60 foot under 2 seconds. So focus on reducing that wheel spin.